Here she come, Blue. Put everybody business in the streets. Told on you and me last month about we had some women over there in the restaurant eating fried chicken. She just knows it. Them kind of woman like that ought to be arrested. She ought to find her some business. Told on Paris. How about he flew over to Paris with another woman? Yeah, I don't know what they gonna do about that girl. Told on Lynn again. Told on him too. Seen him down at Biff's. Yeah, he's down there buying hamburgers, setting up the table. Yeah, told him any living with that old that sweet Jimmy. Told everybody, yeah. Look out, I don't know what she's doing, yeah. I don't know what she keeps telling on me. This is what, you know, I got to sing about her. Yeah, I got to sing about her. Yeah, I got to sing about her. Yeah, I got to say something about her right now, y'all. It's time for the preach ticket. Look over yonder, people. She's just coming, putting people business in the streets. Lord, she's just a running, y'all. Telling everybody the business that she needs. She's so nosy. Lord, that woman ought to be put to sleep. Telling everybody the business. She's so mad. Sam and Sally made love all night long. Woo! Boy, that girl is a man. She said, hey, child, I'm here to tell you, child. I said it didn't stop till the early morning. I don't know what's wrong with her. How can you know that woman? Unless you use some kind of peeping tone. Yeah. Peeping in people's windows and stuff. She's a nosy woman. Girl, you gonna get shot around there somebody's business. Let me get you some business. Yeah. You better get you some business. I'm telling you, we ain't gonna be taking this stuff off. I need something to talk about now. Now, I don't know what the problem is. Yeah. Something wrong with you, girl. Something wrong with you. Something wrong, yeah. She's a low-down, dirty home wrecker. She don't mean no man, no man, no good. That's what she do. Listen, she do this. She tell everybody business. Everybody business in the neighborhood. In the neighborhood, in the neighbor state, in the other place. Oh, she's a low-down woman. Lord, you know that woman ain't no good. Play some low-down blues for a low-down woman. I mean, she just talk. Oh, what a problem. Told how much money I had in my pocket. Told my she seen me at the bank. I don't know what it is. But you know how I feel, you know? Now she put her hand on him and said, yeah, I'm trying to tell you, child. They didn't stop, girl, till the early morning. Yeah, I don't know what the problem is. But this is what I know. How can you know it, baby? Unless that woman is some kind of peeping tone. Oh, yeah. What's wrong with her? Yeah. She's a low-down, dirty home wrecker. She don't mean no man, no man, no good. Now listen. Tell everybody business business in the neighborhood. Yeah. She ought to be helping herself, huh? So what she doing, child, it just ain't no good. Listen. Oh, but keep on talking, sister, yeah. Somewhere out there you gonna meet your match, yeah. I know they got some sisters out that land to get up, catch up with you, girl. And they really gonna put you in check. Yeah. Don't go to New Orleans, sister, cause you might come up with a razor around your neck. Yeah. Talk too much, girl. You just talk too much. Yeah, that's what you do. You just talk too much. You just talk too much, huh? Yeah, that's what you do, girl. Talk too much. You just talk too much, huh? You know what? I don't know what your problem is. When the church last Sunday, you were sitting in the front row. You couldn't wait. You sitting there, you got the fan in yourself with the fan. You know, your heels start popping. You know, you got all excited. You know, you're getting ready to tell on the preacher. Yeah, you told. Then you got up and asked if you had anything to say. Yeah, see, I just want to say to the church, and I hope the church don't take this at heart, but I seen Reverend Johnson, and he was sitting over there at Sister Sally's house, and they was having a fried chicken dinner. There she went told on the preacher, you know. Now he's in trouble. Yeah. Now, she's looking at the deacon, but the deacon looks over at him. He put his hat on, coat. He gone out, and he just started up his car. He gone. Yeah, talk to him. Listen, girl, you just, you know, yeah, talk too much. Shut your mouth, woman. Yeah. Mind your business. Get you some business of your own, you know. Whatever people do, they business, they do it, they don't do it. Yeah. Tell me all. Where your children at? Where your children? You ain't got no husband. You told on him and he left you.